go back down here. Oh!
No, no, no!
Nick, go up! Nick, go up! Nick, go up! Nick, go up!
Oh my god!
Never come down the stairs.
Hope you guys are looking forward to dying.
Not implying that I'm the traitor or anything.
I don't even have a gun.
I don't have a PhD, but I have a BLG.
I'm never gonna die. I'm stuck in the elevator. It won't open. Okay, no, I'm Nick, safe in my elevator.
Okay, it's Nick, because he wants Max wouldn't
start. I don't fucking believe you!
What the fuck was that? I shot Max!
And now I survive.
Tomato, can you sit down for the presentation?
There, it's gonna open. Uh-oh.
Oh, is it turned on?
I think it has.
Okay, alright, okay, I'm gonna do the presentation. Tomato, you should sit down. Okay.
Sitting down.
As you can see, the market shares has been going down quite drastically, and we need something out
of- wait, I got him. Yeah, sleeping, bust a move!
I want to see this move being busted.
I don't like this.
Yeah, me too, but I can't. I'm stuck.
Start the Stargate.
Ah! Kill him!
Oh, holy shit!
Oh, killed him.
Crushed him.
Alright, let me say, first of all, this presentation is
shit,
brought-
that was meant to only go to Max and Nick.
I want to say first that this presentation is brought to you by Pepsi Max.
Okay.
Drink it. Very good drink.
Right.
Everybody should drink it.
What if I like?
As you can see,
no,
right.
Wait. What if I like? What if I prefer normal Pepsi to Pepsi Max? What are you doing?
You said what?
Uh-huh.
What
are you doing? Sleeping.
Second step to this.
You prefer sleep what?
Sleeping.
You prefer what?
Sleeping.
Sleeping.
This is what happens when four nincompoops discover how to cross space.
But
nope.
All right, nope, let's let them fight between themselves.
So let me see something.
Aren't there one killing each other?
Okay.
I was in.
Yeah, sorry, Nick. I just thought you were doing
wait, Control, let's put his body in the Stargate. Come over here. Let's put his body in the Stargate.
Yeah, let's do that. You go and take him.
Yeah. Yeah, do that. Go ahead.
Okay.
Hey.
Can someone open the Stargate, please?
Oh, I turned it on!
It's on!
Oh,
let's go!
Oh! My body! I'm coming!
Why is everything so...
I went to the Stargate!
Oh
world!
My god, why is it floating? Ah!
This is awesome!
Outsider!
You don't deserve to be here! This is fucking awesome!
What? My body fly through it? Yeah?
I think.
What are you gonna do?
The thing that any normal person would do.
I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna reason with him, okay? Get out of my way.
There.
I'm innocent.
No!
Ah! Why did you just-
Quick! Get that out of here! Get it out of here!
Why did you? Why?
Ah! Turtles!
Ah! What happened there?
So many turtles! Oh my god! They're in the command section! They're in the command section! All's lost!
Quickly! Tomato, we have a chance. There's no turtles in there.
Well, you're a fucking lying sack of shit!
There wasn't one. Just go and do it now. Quick! Quick!
Stop it!
Tomato, run!
Try to open up the Stargate! Go away!
No.
I mean, not Max. Nick. Oh, what?
Quick, you can do it. Nick's on like...
Oh, my body! Oh. Ah, the other body! He's the one who should have been escaping. Looks like he should have stayed in his... shell.
Sleeping. Go on.
I don't want it. They're gonna shut it on us.
Okay, well, I'm locking it down. See you guys. Everyone's.
Why did you do that? Tomato.
Why are these guns here if we never use them?
Yeah, I was wondering.
Pointless spending. Not a good idea.
What the fuck is happening? Wait. You don't want to kill me.
Why?
Because I'm innocent.
God damn it, you're a traitor!
What the fuck just happened with you and Controller?
Oh.
What the fuck? stay here. Nick, engage the knives.
Yep.
We'll be back in a few minutes.
We're sleeping.
Sleeping!
Sleeping! Sleeping!
I've got a friend to introduce to you.
Sleeping.
Nick, don't open up that door.
What the fuck is he doing? Oh my god, he's sleeping!
Nick, I'm gonna take this, pick it up, and take this, and as soon as I open up the lockdown, toss that in there. And then we'll close it again.
Alright. Tomato, you're so fucking
twisted. Alright, get ready to open up that door and whip him in.
Ready?
Whip what in?
Oh.
There it is, go!
Alright, it's in!
Fuck you, Nick! Fuck you!
Nick! We done it! You're bullshit!
I did what I did!
Scanner!
No one predicted that Max was a loose cannon.
Oh god, I'm my own turtles! How could you?
Look
no!
at his
no!
no!
Oh god! No! He's being attacked!
Go on, sit down, sleeper, sit down. I knew I'd get
no! Oh! No! I know my own fucking turtles.
Are you okay in there, Tomato?
Max, you son of a bitch. Nothing there, he's in here!
Oh my god, the most funniest thing ever.
Heck, piece of shit! This is the last you'll hear of me! Hey, why don't you put Nick's body in here and then we'll see how you survive.
No, I'm okay here.
Wait, turtles.
Oh my god.
No, there's more skulking around in the box. Yeah! Come on. I want at least something to play with, man. You owe me that.
Fair, take it. 3 days without a video? My apologies, I just had another break, and I'm sorry, it won't happen again. So I made it up to you with this 7.5 to 8 minute long video. What do you think of it? Feel free to tell me in the comment section, and leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of these kind of things. It's a strange new thing, it's 8 minutes long, and it's completely edited, so it took its time, about 3 hours, and it was bloody difficult. But until then, I'll see you next time.
Max, look up and accept your fate!
Never!
Wait, what the fuck just happened? Did you just jump on him?
He literally just gave me a heart attack! What the hell?